This is Vinton Haworth, or Jack Arnold, or Vincent Haworth. He was an actor, screenwriter, and playwright that lived between 1906 and 1970. You might remember him from Backfire, Two-Faced Woman, I Dream of Jeannie, or The Mummy's Tomb.